clients for cross-marketing purposes. It further states that the consumer has the right to opt out of this type of sharing and describes how the consumer may exercise